See, Robin, we were able to make a decision all on our own.
Yeah. You just followed me into the restaurant and ordered what I ordered.
Friends, our feast bag contains strange tiny boomerangs!
Free food!
Mine was full of garbage!
Mine too! No wonder they're free!
It's not garbage, it's a fortune. A little advice to help you make a decision.
Advice?
You mean these cookies will tell us what to do?
Hey, Cookie, should I eat you? Follow your passion. My passion is eating free food! The fortune was right!
Whoa, dude. These cookies are so wise. Only by walking through an open door will you find your reward. Guys, guys! Cottage cheese!
You have many talents. Whoa! How did the cookie know? I do have lots of talents.
Laugh long, hard, and often.
Starfire. Listen.
That was most enjoyable.
They're just cookies. You can't listen to them. Would you listen to a poem reader?
Oh, yeah. What do my filthy poems say?
Is that mustard? Look, fortune cookies, palm reading, horoscopes, and other silly novelties shouldn't be used to make important decisions. That has to come from you.
Beastie, what does the cookie have to say about that?
You will receive some bad advice from a trusted friend.
Nice try, trusted friend.
Now, if you will excuse us, Robin, we have the decisions to make.
Love this video? Why not click the play card to play free games from this show and much more on the Cartoon Network website.